Warhead drink challenge.
Yep.
Yummy. Better not spit it out on our toes.